heart is a blue. Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful.
Sagawa machine was awarded a patent just a few years ago. And the machine was created in the early 40s, late 30s and early 40s, as a coding machine against the Germans. And another further trivia is that I worked for a company last year in San Francisco, and we launched our company on that submarine. I was the vice president of marketing, and we named our company Sagawa because we do email encryption to prevent people from being able to read email. And so as just a trivia point is that the name of my company is Sagawa. And Sagawa stands for Signal Corps, Army Signal Corps, and then a three-letter designator for that particular machine. And what's interesting is that the whole Ultra organization was not revealed just until recently, and the fact that they built the first working computer in the Ultra organization, but then because after the war they didn't want anybody to gain the secrets of it, they destroyed the computer, and all we have are the blueprint prints and some of the notes taken from the scientists. that created that computer. So we actually lost some technology, but it was all used to fight the war. And so the movie's quite fascinating when you look at that, that this sacrifice was made. Now also the last comment here is that I asked a friend of mine who's British what he thought of the movie. And he said when they showed it in the UK, they were all up in arms because it was mainly British sailors that risked their lives, while the movie depicted it as US sailors. But then my English friend did go on to say that most English people think they won the war anyway.